Hey everyone, welcome back to Awesomer Pop. Today we're hanging out on Sesame Street. I'll be showing you how to make these delicious cupcakes. We have Elmo, Cookie Monster, and Oscar. But before we jump into it, if you're new to this channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on that notification bell so you don't miss any awesome videos. All right, let's do this. I'll start by making the cupcake batter. First, let's crack in 3 eggs. Now use your hands to fish out the yolks, because we'll only need the egg whites. Make sure you wash your hands properly before and after this. Now we're gonna add some extract. People usually do vanilla extract, but if you haven't tried maple extract, I highly recommend it. It's like eating a breakfast cake. Let's add in 1 teaspoon of that. And then pour in 1/2 cup of melted butter. Let's sweeten this with 1 cup of sugar. Let's give it a mix. In here I have 2 teaspoons of baking powder and 1/4 teaspoon of salt. Let's mix that up. And now we'll add in 1½ cups of flour. Let's do this slowly so you don't make a mess. Let's alternate the flour with 1¼ cups of room temperature milk. Just keep doing that till everything is incorporated. That looks good. Now just separate that into 3 different cups. This is so we can color the characters. We'll do red for Elmo, blue for Cookie Monster, and green for Oscar. Time to line the baking pan. Now just pour in the batter a little more than halfway. We'll do 4 for each color. Let's go pop this in a preheated oven at 350 degrees. This is gonna stay in there for 20 minutes. When they're done, they should look like this. Let's leave the cupcakes to cool. That way, when we pipe on the frosting, it doesn't spread everywhere. Speaking of frosting, let's go check that out and all the toppings we have. Here I have some candy eyes, some different color frostings, some cookies for Cookie Monster, and I'll also be using orange peanut M&Ms for Elmo's nose. For Oscar's eyebrows, I have some chocolate chips that will melt down. Let's go microwave this for 20-second intervals. This is looking good. I'll pour this into a Ziploc bag and we can let it cool so it thickens up a bit. I think the cupcakes are ready to frost now. Let's start with Elmo. I'll use the star tip and just start dotting and lifting so the frosting creates texture. Keep doing this all around the cupcake. That's looking good. Now just use the black frosting to make the mouth. Give him a big smile. And now let's add 2 candy eyes. And to finish it off, we'll add his orange nose. And we're done. What do you guys think? I think it's time to make Cookie Monster. I'll do the same technique with the piping bag, except this time it won't be the star tip. This is just the regular round one. Just do this all over to give the illusion that Cookie Monster has fluffy fur. And now I'll add the eyes.
Me want cookie!
And of course he needs a cookie in his mouth. That's awesome! Let's do Oscar. I'll use the star tip again. You can just add a second layer of frosting if you want to create even more dimension. Let's pop on the eyes. And now I'll draw his mouth. I'll add a little heart sprinkle for his tongue. And finally, I have that chocolate we melted earlier. Just cut off the tip of the bag and then pipe it around his eyes. And we're finished! Check it out! Wow! What do you guys think? And which one's your favorite? I think Oscar looks really cute. Well, I'm gonna go share these with my friends. Thanks for watching! See you soon!